I'm Devika K, and I'm playing the role of Dr. Alice Gilbert. So in addition to being an actor, I'm actually a practicing technology lawyer. So I deal with cybersecurity and data privacy issues. I also help companies in any way leverage technology. So that's things like streaming media and software issues, and just counsel them on all the transactional matters, which is like contracts that they do. I also have a degree in civil engineering that I got from University of Houston. Go Cougs. And I got my Juris Doctor, which is a doctorate in law from Harvard Law School. So I play Dr. Gilbert. So she is a total geek, which is perfect for me. She is the head of a mission called the Telos Project, which is to send probes to one of the moons of Jupiter to explore the underground oceans. And so she's been working on this her whole career to be able to do this. This is the pinnacle of her career, this project. And she hears about Danica from a good friend of hers, Amy Kaplan, who then recommends Danica to the project. She thought there was no way she was going to get Danica because Danica wanted to be an astronaut. But through circumstances, she has this opportunity to have this brilliant mind on her team. Well, when I first read the description, I was like, I want in, because I love everything STEM. That's science, technology, education, mathematics, engineering, whatever you want to make the EB. I like it all. And so to be a part of a project that is about all those things, and then being in Houston and, you know, being down the street from NASA and being part of a project that's about NASA, that's about going to space, going beyond where we are and kind of exploring the unknown. I love that. It's what I do in my practice. It's what I do with my acting. It's what I do in every area of my life. So being a part of this project is actually a perfect fit for me.